Well, a Pueblo police officer is accused of mishandling two cases. One involves a fellow officer who was accused of showing up to work drunk.
Officer Jeffrey Capito was promoted to sergeant last year, but following his six-month probationary period, he was demoted. And it doesn't end there. A complaint was filed, and now this case is being heard by the Civil Service Commission.
Only KRDO News Channel 13's Michelle San Miguel is uncovering what's in that complaint.
Officer Jeffrey Capito is at the center of this 10-page complaint filed by the City of Pueblo against the Civil Service Commission. According to the complaint, last year Capito was a supervising sergeant when one of his officers came to the police department, quote, intoxicated, unholstered his gun, and then slammed the weapon down on the counter. The complaint states Capito took the officer's gun and a short time later let that officer, who appeared drunk, go home without, quote, determining his ability to drive or securing him a ride home. The other incident in question involves a woman who was arrested, suspected of driving drunk. The complaint states an officer was about to book the woman in jail when Capito showed up and told the officer to cite and release her because the woman's husband is a friend of another officer. Department policy gives an officer discretion not to put a DUI suspect in jail, but the police chief believes Capito made a mistake. Chief Velez demoted Capito back to officer, but the Civil Service Commission could reinstate him to sergeant. That's because commissioners want Chief Velez to reveal an anonymous source, an officer who told Velez about the woman's DUI case. If the chief does not reveal the source, Capito will be reinstated as a sergeant. The chief said he's not giving up his anonymous source because that would prevent other officers from coming forward. And both Officer Capito and Chief Velez denied my request for an on-camera interview. As for the officer accused of showing up to work drunk, he has since retired, but the president of the local police union tells me that officer never showed up to work intoxicated. Much more to come tomorrow when this case is set for a hearing. Reporting live in Pueblo tonight, Michelle San Miguel, KRDO, News Channel 13.
Michelle, thanks.